I think I hit my head. Lights are off. Better turn the generator back on. Here we go. Good as new.
Entry 398.
Entry 472.
The serum is progressing smoothly. Trial run 25.
can't make that jump. I'll have to find another way.
How are you doing this? I never knew it was possible to completely rewrite DNA like that.
You have to be prepared to destroy in order to create. This version of the alteration will be more effective. Hopefully it can be manufactured quickly. I want to see the results.
We have new, younger subjects on the way.
Good. I want them tested immediately.
Dr. Marks, can you come look at this? I don't think this is going to work with a real subject.
No, we just need a real, live, stable subject.
Thank you.
Gotcha. Now I can keep going. Looks like the door's busted. I better turn off the power so I can fix it. These are children. There we go. Now to find some replacement wires and electrical tape.
Oh, hello? Do you have medicine? It feels like my insides are growing. Please, it hurts. I've been good. Please. Please.
That should be enough to fix the door. There. Time to bring the power back on. Okay. Time to see what happens.
Entry 0943. We are continuing our research into creating superhumans. The possibility of expanding the DNA is not completely outrageous. Within our strategic alterations...
Ah, welcome. I'm glad you could be here today. As thanks for all the hard work you've done for me, I thought I'd give you the pleasure of administering the latest drug you've helped create. I know needles can be scary, but come on, this is your work. Surely you wouldn't pass up the opportunity to see it to the end. Well, that won't do. We're here for science, not for useless sympathy. Yeah.